jump drive. I'm gonna bounce it in there.
Oh, all right.
Oh, there's no, you can bring it on the blank CD?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Captain John's in green.
Fuck with
yo. I got the, yo.
I don't wanna forget this melody.
What the?
That's the shit.
Yeah, Mase doing that.
Oh, yeah, that's what
you're saying. Mase helped write that.
Word?
Yeah. He was just sitting right there like, yo, dude, that's what that. So you wanna lay it.
So oh, you got some shit. Shit.
Yeah. Now that shit fit him too.
Where you from?
Yeah, hey, that shit hard. That shit not good. His style, let me get rosé too.
The record, man?
Yeah, I might be doing combat with this shit.
I'm gonna play some beats for you first, and then, you know what I mean?
Cool.
I'm gonna play some songs.
Craze, the king of content, all access, industry muscle, Neo the Matrix.
Getting right, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we here, man. This is what we doing. We getting ready to murderize the internet, kill this thing crazy. You know, we gonna brief you up on my man's resume. War in the building. What's good, War? War, my nigga War set all this up, so I definitely gotta show him love.
That's my nigga right there.
My nigga War showed me mad love.
Fucking my nigga Craze, man. All access, man. Strongest DVD in the street, man. You see where we at? We in here right now, my nigga Neo the Matrix. Fucking heating the streets up, dropping shit tonight.
That's
tonight,
right.
Tonight, nigga. I mean, we coming out tonight.
Okay.
Everything.
Okay, so we
got
getting
my
the exclusive.
Remo, here.
Remo, what's good, family?
What's poppin'? You already know it's your boy Remo the Hitmaker, man. Chilling my boy Neo the Matrix. You know what I'm saying?
That's what we
boy's
do.
Boy's a fool.
Oh, he's
niggas
crazy.
Don't
with.
Know I be fucking with niggas, man. He's my dudes, man.
Word it up. So let's get into them first selections. We only giving y'all niggas snippets.
I'm gonna let y'all niggas just know, like, G shit. Niggas not fucking with your boy, man. Like, it's like a black cloud must be over me, but I removed that this summer, you know what I'm saying? So, I had to just let y'all niggas know what it do.
So how long you been doing this thing, man?
I've been doing
hitting
this shit
keys
for like,
and what's your last hit? Your last hit was what? The Can't Stop
Me?
Joint?
I did Can't Stop
with
Me for
Jadakiss, right?
Because I knew Jadakiss for since I got the Rough Riders, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
So that's family. You know what I mean, I went to Kiss house, we up there blowing it down.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, I got some shit, nigga. Fuck with your boy.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean, played three records for the nigga. The nigga like, this joint crazy. We gonna make this the single. Like, I'm telling you, before we even did it.
Okay.
He like, this the single, Neo. Yo, this the single. I'm telling you that this shit crazy. That's Kiss, you know what I'm saying? So
what's the normal process of you sitting with an artist or they picking your beats? How does it work for those that kind of don't know? Once again, this is all access.
Yeah, this all
plus
access.
Industry muscle.
Nigga Craze, you dig?
Yeah.
It's Neo the Matrix, you know what I mean? I'm up in here in the motherfucking studio, something that I do every day.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? I know how to do that. You know what I mean? I'm in a studio cooking up every fucking day that go by. Niggas not fucking with me. And niggas not fucking with me on my worst day.
Wow.
So on my best day, y'all niggas could never walk in my niggas could walk in my sister's socks, man.
Damn.
Coming out this evening, having a good time with you looking. Even if they knock me, then continue to watch me. They still wouldn't be able to stop me. Can't stop me now.
So what's the process, Neo? Like, how does it, you know, how do they pick beats, or how do you get your beats to your artists?
So this is how the process normally go. It's me and here, me, Liquor, Smoke, my nigga Warg, a couple of my niggas in here.
Uh-huh.
And we just having a good time all day from 12 o'clock till we leave here. You know what I'm saying? So that's the process. That's how it start. It start with me. You know what I'm saying? Here, hook, beat, and then I go shop it out to a nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Or sometimes I might get with a writer or whatever, and then we shop shit like that. But most of my shit, I give it to these niggas. Like, that shit, I don't be sitting with these niggas. I give it to these niggas.
Wow.
So
you don't be worried about them taking a beat and not...
I'm not one of them niggas that niggas be doing that to, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying I'm on some G shit or no shit like that. I'm just saying I'm niggas respect me, like, I fucks with niggas, you know what I'm saying? So if a nigga
want some more after that.
Yeah, it's like, if you do that, why burn a bridge to do that? And I never fuck with you again. Like, you put my shit on some mixtape shit, I just will never fuck with you again. I see you, yo, what up? But it ain't never gonna be like, yo, I got some shit for you or nothing like that. And if the business is fucked up, after I do give you the record, I'm still never going to fuck with you.
Has that happened to you before?
Yeah, so it's niggas that I done did beats for that you probably never going to ever hear me do a beat for ever again.
Like
niggas that you will never hear me do a beat for ever again. You know what I'm saying? So,
oh, shit. We going into the next track?
Yeah.
What's the inspiration behind this one?
I'm looking to see what I want to play. I got so much shit in here, as you can see. This right here, this just some shit I just be going in like. That's just some down south shit, like.
Tracks, do you have certain artists in mind, or you just go in and you create and you just say,
I got myself in mind. It's okay. Like the shit that
it's
I would...
like you like what's shit that you like.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
So you
like sorry. If a nigga be like, yo, I need you to make a track for the Locks or Jeezy or Cassidy, Jewel since Henry, any of them type of people like that, most likely I already got some shit for them. You know what I'm saying? So I won't have to go in and just make some shit for that artist, because I make beats every fucking day. I used to make 10 beats in a day.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? I used to just go in and just make, but that's before music started changing. You know what I'm saying? Like, now it ain't just a 4-bar hook. Like, you can still get away with a 4-bar loop. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
I do that too. But most of the time, shit gotta be structured and build up. I just be wanting my shit to sound a little better than the next nigga, like.
Got you. So what inspires you to be a producer?
What inspires me to be a producer?
Like, is it hearing your stuff on the radio, or the possibility of giving it to somebody?
This is what I like.
You have a hit?
I like when niggas be like how you just came, what you just said,
mm-hmm.
That's what inspired me. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't about no music, ain't about no money, ain't about none of that shit. When a nigga come up to me, be like, yo, I work out to that shit. Nah, fucks with that shit. Like, nigga, that shit got me through my bed. Nah. Yo, I love girls coming up. Yo, I love that record you did. I like that. I like the respect and the acknowledgement of doing dope music
yeah.
And getting it back from the people. You know what I'm saying? So that's my inspiration.
Cool.
Only. You know what I mean? It ain't about nothing else. But yeah, man, like, I got some other shit that I'm working on too. Like,
okay.
I'm working with Rocnation, you know what I'm saying? Like a Tata and that whole situation over there and all the artists they got over there.
Alright.
My man Range. Like, I'm trying to do a lot of new things instead of working with people that y'all already know, y'all. Like, y'all gonna hear, like, a lot of new music coming out from me. And it's just a new sound of music. Like, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Range over there, he started, he signed with Stargate.
Okay.
Stargate, Rocnation. You know. About to start working on Remo to hit make an album.
Okay.
Yeah.
My fucking album. You know what I'm saying?
So our new union.
Yeah, that's just
we're gonna start doing the Neo channel. You know what I mean? On the internet.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we gonna do that.
Yeah, the Neo channel, we gonna be out acting stupid in the streets. You see how a nigga it act, you know what I mean? See how a nigga really is. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of niggas just see video shit. Like, this shit be kinda different when you talking to a camera than when how a nigga really is. You know what I'm saying? Like,
no doubt.
Fuck with me enough, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see how niggas run around this fucking city. You dig?
No doubt. So we appreciate it, brother. Craze, the king of content. Neo, the Matrix, nigga, killing it with the beats. No doubt. My nigga War put this together. Let's not get it twisted.
That's my nigga right here.
You know?
Man.
And,
that's my nigga, too, man.
You know? Okay. And we gonna be out of here.
Yes, sir. Neo, the Matrix. You tune in to industrymuscle.com. Yeah.